Hello everybody, ShotSniper8 here, and welcome to Enlisted. Now, before you begin, yes, if you want to play this game here, it is free, it's a free game, so if you're interested in getting it, go get it. This isn't sponsored, it's just a fun game I like. Although, personally, I prefer War Thunder. Hello there. They're all just running. Is that a flamethrower? Yeah, I know I can't capture the point, but that, you know what? That guy deserves to live. Bonk. Direct impact with a tank shell. I just saw a sliver of that guy, and I just went to town. Okay, so if you're wondering what I just did, I just peeked out of the turret, basically. Like, I've got a P.A.T., I think that's what that's called. No, it's a P.A.T. I'm literally just going after every German point. At this point, ha, funny shadow, real funny. That was actually kind of just an accident. That I went with. Ugh. I just saw a guy run inside. He is probably like, oh my lord, there's a tank! Hi, buddy. Sorry, you've lost your life privileges. He's still not dead. I direct impacted. Now, you may be asking yourself, Shadow, how the heck are you so good at the tank? I'm not. I'm bad. I am genuinely very bad. I'm not one of the good players in tanks. I just get lucky that no one uses explosive... that no one has explosive kits anymore. Like, not many people carry them, because they're really only useful for taking out tanks. And when you've got potato mashers for taking out infantry for the Germans. Thank God I moved. I wouldn't have been able to, survive. That's the first time I've survived repairing my tank. I've never once done that successfully. I just saw, like, I thought those were Germans for a second. I was about to shoot them. Thankfully, I didn't. I mean, I really should get moving, but I really don't want to. Oh. We're losing A. The worst part of tanks is going through this, is going through trees. I see him. I think this tank is screwed, but I'm gonna use it as long as I can. Oh no. Oh, we won. I survived that entire battle in a tank. Let me make that very clear. That's the first time I've done that. Wait, did I get it? Yes! Let's go! Oh, let's go. Okay, I gotta try it. So, gold reward cards are for purchasing very specific things, but silver are generally for purchasing kind of random small bits of weaponry and... No. I just wanted to look at it. A pilot. That would be... awesome. Equipment. Let me look at the equipment. This is going to take me a few minutes, guys, so I will see you guys back in a second. Alright, I'm back. So I got, like, one item. I just... That's it. That's all I got. I got one item. What kind of gun you got? Not bad. Oh, you can only carry those. You can only carry submachine guns. Oh, I'm pumped. I'm so excited. I really can't wait to use this. Have you ever used a plane in this before? No, I haven't. This will be my first time. Okay. That was a bad throw. That was supposed to go through the window up there. Oh, damn. I didn't even realize there was a guy back there. Damn. Rocket is R. Okay. Yo, I'm under fire. There goes my tail. That's not really as fun as a tank. I actually prefer the tank over that. I don't know why. I really like the tank. Oh my lord. That. Now that's what we call startling and a half. I actually will murder your families. Hi. Oh, I didn't mean to hit you there. I'm so sorry, dude. Oh, damn. I didn't realize that there was a guy left. Okay, who is messaging me? Okay. Reports of more cyber raids on Discord. Yay! People are overreacting to it. You just turn on closed DMs and then close them for like a day. That's what I always do. That's clever. Oh, damn. He's probably so. That was awesome. I don't care that I died. That was so cool. Don't ask why I threw the grenade. I thought I saw a German. Oh, damn. Fall back. A rather unfortunate name, but a name nonetheless. It was okay. That would explain why he fixed a vehicle so fast. Smoking's bad for you, don't smoke. David, I think that's David, right? Wait, which one's David? Yeah, it's David. Don't smoke, David. Anyways, thank you all so very much. Ugh. Thank you all so very much for watching. I almost choked on a graham cracker there. I will see you on the next one. Shot snip it out. Bye.